Hello people, this is Tanya Sikri and I'm here at Awareness Workshop on EMF Emissions and Telecom Towers and you're watching Charted World. To get know more about this event, let's talk to Mr. Sushil Kumar, Director General of Department of Telecommunication. So my first question is, many people say EMF emissions of telecom towers affect our health. Some say it's just a myth and misconceptions. What is your comment on the same?
It's purely a myth and misconception. There is no technical evidence available to it that telecom towers cause any harm to human beings.
Okay. What would your future initiatives to reduce the network issue people are facing during traveling to hill station or while in lift or metro?
See, the telecom network in India is growing at exponential rate. While we have already covered metros and most of the states, some areas do require a little bit of reinforcement. As you rightly said, there are some areas like northeast or Naxal hit areas where we have problems, but more and more towers are being installed to cover even those dark pockets.
Why is India lagging behind countries like Kenya and Ghana in relation to internet speed?
See, there could be many reasons, but one is that India is a very big country, population-wise as well as geographical area-wise, and to cover this large population and large geographical area, we need a lot of money, a lot of investments, and it may not be possible to do it in one day. So we are on the job and we have been quite successful so far. Very small percentage of population today is not connected, which also is targeted to be completed in next 1.5 years.
What is the future of telecommunication in India?
Oh, future is very bright. If you see, in last 15-20 years, we have moved from a 3G mobile handset to a 100-gram handset, from CDMA to 2G to 3G to 4G, and now we are planning to 5G. Besides that, there is a BharatNet project which plans to connect all gram panchayats in the country through optical fiber. Future is very bright.
Any message or advice you would like to convey to your audience?
Our citizens in general can assist us by not having those myths and causing any obstructions to telecom infrastructure growth in the country.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.
For more such videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Charted World.